At 11:18 today, there was a failed ground attack against Kandahar Airfield. And it was initiated with two rocket attacks and then was followed up with five suicide bombers. Nobody got onto Kandahar Airfield, and we are now clearing up after the attack. We have suffered one casualty in the rocket attack, and it's of somebody of minor injury.
Thank you.